Sir, we've located Army personnel in need of assistance. Transmitting coordinates now.
No can do.
Doghouse Actual to Greyhound 1. Come in.
This is Greyhound 1. We've fortified a position at the LZ.
Found a stash of supplies. You mind helping me bring this stuff back to base? Thanks for the company. I'll make sure this all gets to the right place. all this waiting around is driving me crazy.
Hey, are you here for us?
We have a medevac down the road. We're looking for Dr. Julene Horn, Thomas Horn's wife.
Ex-wife. Ugh, like it matters. Yes, please, get us out of here. So this is about Tom?
I'm sorry, Dr. Horn. Your husband is dead.
Ex-husband. Oh. Oh, God.
The brass thought you might know something about his research. Something that could help us.
I'm a surgeon. I didn't have time to listen to Tom's obsessive theories. He practically papered our house with... Crap, you don't want me. You want his notes. The house isn't too far from here. I'll show you where to go.
Don't tell me. That's your house?
I didn't invite those people.
Hey, I can help clear them out. I'm in the reserves. Trained at Fort Sam Houston.
Outstanding. You've got this.
Come on. fucking stop!
Nice work. Break its fucking skull!
All right, I think I know where I stuck his notes. How many times did I tell him to clean out his crap?
Search fast, all right? I want to make it out alive.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
Got him. We're good.
Greyhound 1 to Black Friday. We're en route with Dr. Horn. Let Doghouse know we're ready for extraction.
Roger that, Greyhound 1. Might want to hurry back. We're seeing a lot of movement around here.
Why would that make us want to hurry back?
No room for that.
Greyhound 1, this is Black Friday. We have a visual on you now. You better double time it back to base. We have a situation developing here.
Doctor, keep away from the gates. But stay where I can see you, all right? If you get in trouble, I want to know about it.
Sir, we've set up a watchtower where you can see the whole perimeter.
Good. We'll need more firepower than we have on hand. I'll take that position and call in fire support.
Thank you.
eyes.
For a drone strike. Black Friday to Doghouse. We have Julian Horn in the air with a stack of her husband's notes.
Roger that, Black Friday. Better than we hoped for. Hold your position, wait for the next name on the list.
Roger that, sir.
You've been effective enough that I'm allocating some assets to back you up. Drone recon, airstrikes. They're standing by for you. Doghouse out.
Sir, you may want to hear this. I picked it up over the radio.
Hello, everybody. This is Vienna Cho, the last voice of Danforth. If you're listening, I'm here to help you survive. In case you didn't notice, the army pulled out of the city hours ago. They finally found a problem they couldn't kill, so they ran away. But you know what? I've got a police scanner, a ham radio, and a satellite phone. So if you're stuck, get me on the line and I'll get the word out. Together, we'll get out of here alive.
You know, if we're close to one of her people, we might be able to bring him in.
Maybe. But our orders are about the big picture. I'm not sure if one civilian with a mic changes that.